So this is the flex joint in action.